up guys, me again, playing more this. So play on. You guys enjoyed the video? Okay, go ahead and go through here.
Maybe it's wine?
Or just the ones with the yellow dots. Well, that's safe. Oh, Rubik's Cube, comfort me. I don't know how to work with Rubik's Cubes. I do, but... Oh no, it dropped. No! Okay. Thank you. see me there. Didn't hear me there. That's a load of crap.
Profile matches terminated agent Julie Kidman. Termination reason, insubordination. Profile reinstated, but that is sent to Central Obvious for analysis.
Insubordination? That doesn't make any sense. Whatever. I should be able to open these doors now.
This is insubordination, maybe. It's a wall. Kitty, where are you? Kitty! Kitty, 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 defying gravity. Okay. Machine learning pretty much defines gravity every damn day. Yay. Why am I here? This is when I need Batman's detective vision. It helps me out more than you think. Stop, you barely ran. Gonna attack me, maybe not. Sorry, I just saw something. Hold on, I could just watch over my stream. It decides to not lag. Nope, screw it, I'm too lazy. Okay. Well. I don't remember being here. Crap. Sebastian and Joseph were just there. So surely they would have been like here to get the elevator, but they weren't. So that makes sense.
An error has occurred. Please wait while power is being restored.
What happens when it comes after me? Like, what do I do? Confidential, what will it say? It still says Sebastian. Just hide over here.
An error has occurred. Please wait while power is being restored.
It's so unique. It's so creepy.
Power restoration at 20%. Power restoration at 50%.
Yeah.
An error has occurred. Please wait while power is being restored.
So it comes this way now.
Power restoration at 20%.
Chapter 1. It's not supposed to be this difficult. The only way that it'd be this difficult is if the game hates me. She can't even run for a damn second.
An error has occurred. Please wait while power is being restored. Power restoration at 20%. Power restoration at 50%.
It's annoying because there's no way to escape it. Once it sees you, you're dead. Why don't I have a damn gun? I want a damn gun so I can have a damn gun.
An error has occurred. Please wait while power is being restored.
Decides to
power restoration at 20%. Power restoration at 50%.
Awesome.
now restored. Elevator is now in service. Thank you for waiting. Keeping our facilities clean is appreciated. Our workplace is a fine place because of your support.
Keep it clean. Look at all of that muck. Okay. Ooh, I'm here. Hold on. The same place I was being before. What's the change there? I recognize that gunshot.
You better get down here. Hold on, I'm coming.
Hey, I'm here. Hey.
Okay. Make it convincing.
Detectives! I'm here! I'm safe! Sebastian! Joseph!
Mobius. So they sent you to take the boy back. And you trust them. Don't kid yourself.
I don't kid when yourself.
You're just as expendable as your partners are. As I was, after all I did for them. We'll see how loyal you are when you know the truth.
Are you all right?
Perfect.
Wish to remain in the dark about information that will undoubtedly disturb you.
In real life, yes. In the game, yes. Yeah, one clear. Oh, I'd rather save it with it. Get there. Oh, who's it gonna be? Oh, it's gonna be the people or with Spider Girl.
Joseph! Joseph!
That's a load of crap.
Where did
they
he
both
go?
Traveled together. They both traveled together to get.
Well, he'll just have to fend for himself. Gotta keep on track. Find Leslie.
Ooh. Oh no. Who are you? Well, I haven't got a gun. Side.
His name was Ruben Victoriano, but now he exists as Ruben inside the encephalon of Stannis. Ruben was brilliant, designing the entirety of the system by himself, but we conflicted over our intentions.
And what happened to him?
Ruben has been dealt with. The consequences of trusting the wrong people.
Ruvik. He knows I'm here.
Obviously. He just sent you there. Oh, that's an invisible thing. Oh, Oh, I can see them with my light.
Thank you.
safe for now.
Something else is
okay. Okay. them, and then I have to shoot his eye, light, torch, face, whatever you want to call it. Yes, that's near Sebastian, but he shouldn't.
If Leslie's down here, I doubt he'll last long. I've got to find him.
You said Leslie's down here. Why is it always happening?
And about the others.
I told you before, completely expendable. They have no bearing on the mission. If they get in the way, you know what to do.
Shoot them in the fire. Preferably the torch. What's that? Oh, it doesn't look healthy for you. Oh, who cares? Come on, kitty. Kitty, you're so cute. Come on, kitty. Yeah, kitty. I like kitty. Kitty. Okay, so. Now what? Just a single stroke and then just leaves it. Okay. Well. Yeah. Kitty, follow me. I need a companion. Down here, can't do anything. How the crap do you get up there? I don't know what I do. Obviously, that lower part isn't for nothing, so I guess I can reach it. Come on, what do I do? shiny on. I love how Joseph, it seems like Joseph ran away from me, and then he's wondering where I am. I get to that one. I need to. There's a gap so I can go down there. Then. How do I get there? Good baby. For you, baby. Babies don't like creep me out or anything. I just eat them. They're in there. Yay, a rock. Helpful. Ooh, what's this? Oh, crap. Can I just knock this out? Because I honestly have no idea what I have to do. Okay, so. Wait, hold on. So what did I just collect? Oh, I don't care. Anything else in here? No? Okay. Babies. Okay. Ooh, a thing. Yay, turn it. Turn. Yeah. That was surprisingly tiring. It's an invisible thing, isn't it? Just a hiding spot. I love how everything is going after Leslie, but Leslie manages to get past them so easily. And then with everyone else, they almost die, but no one's actually trying to find them. They're trying to get Leslie. Time. Thought I just cheated the game there, but no. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure that you leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.